Everyone, welcome to Imperial Gardens eBay case break number 256 of 10 box 15 16 SP game use. So just before we get started here, we are live on Breakers TV here. And sorry for the screen there. Right click, refresh. It's currently Thursday, February 4th at 9:30. I do apologize on the intro, the break there. I did have it listed at for like Wednesday, February 4th, so my apologies on that. And for anybody that hasn't registered on our break page for the pre-show day, you can register your account there. And we do have a couple more game news breaks coming up. Six spots left in one of our other team selects. And we'll just bring screen over. So go over everybody's teams. The Ducks belongs to RS3, the Coyotes Newman, the Bruins is Tigger, Sabres Jose. The Flames is Al the God, Hurricanes Kice 195, Blackhawks Dave Shutterbug, the Avalanches Tylee Gore, Blue Jackets K, the Stars is Micah Collar Zero, the Red Wings Wiki, the Oilers Rookie Dot Cards, Panthers Hockey All Star 61, Panthers T Crybull, the Wild is R3640, the Canadiens is Richard Pogo. Predators, Mike Bray Comics. Devils, Keely Mike. Islanders is James R. Rangers, Logan TB. Senators is Hilda Graphics. Flyers is Brom. Penguins is Jeff Stacy. The Sharks is T Cry. The Blues is Snoopy 24 Man. Lightning is Provolone. 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 The Maple Leafs is Fetter 23. The Canucks is R. Molden. Capital is VV. WDX and the Jets is the 204 collector. So I'll bring you guys back here. Set you guys down. And I'll show you guys the serial number. I don't know if that'll matter. And do you have the Oilers tonight, Manny? So imagine you're a rookie. Good luck to you, sir. Yeah, we did a few cases yesterday. We had a couple jerseys. The biggest rookie we've hit so far was only out of 16. A few other lower number ones, but yeah, so good luck, everyone. Appreciate it again. Sorry for the wait. Probably have many multi-team randoms to do. the previous breaks are done. So, good luck, everyone. So we started off with a base card of Andrew Hammond going out to the Ottawa Senators. Next one is a All-Star Skills Fabrics of Roberto Luongo going out to the Florida Panthers. And we have ourselves a draft day marks of Charles Hudon, number 11 of 35 for the Montreal Canadiens. Going on to Richard Pogo. And our next one is the All-Star Skills, going out to the Capitals of Alex Ovechkin, number 38, 125. The Caps. And a All-Star Relics of Brent Seabrook for the Chicago Blackhawks. Best first box there. So next one, we got Nick Cousins out of 399 for the Flyers. And we're gonna have a multi-team random on our next one. It's a dual All-Star Fabrics of Patrice Bergeron and Patrick Iliash. Patrice Bergeron, Patrick Iliash. Can be random between the Bruins and Devils. And I sit here, we got Mr. Pimp Daddy, Jaromir Jagr for the Florida Panthers. Going out to Hockey All-Star 61. Nice hit there, Jaromir. And a two color patch of Oliver Ekman Larson, 36 of 49 for the Arizona Coyotes, and a all-star skills fabric of Carey Price for the Montreal Canadiens. Booklet and looks like this got hand here. Before I start trying to see if we can rub that off, but looks like come off a little bit. Looks like whoever handled it handled a little bit ink or dirt or something on their hand there. No, this is the eBay break 256. Al, you got Blake Wheeler for the Jets. The random team is right after this one. Got Nathan MacKinnon for the Avalanche. MacKinnon and the inked rookie sweaters for the Nashville Predators with a pretty nasty ding in the middle there. Going on to the Nashville Predators of Kevin Fiala. Number 135 of 149. Nashville is going on to Mike Bray Comics. So Mike, I'll send you a UPC box here for this box, and you probably show you Upper Deck this video here. They should be able to do something for you. And if you want that card replaced. And we got a media guide booklet for the Canadiens. Mike Keane and Dennis Savard. Pretty retro images. Going to Montreal. And we have ourselves a base card number to the player's jersey number of Nikita Kucherov. Number 45 of 86 for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Going out to a Provolone. I'm sorry, give me a sec here. I just got to save this UPC box here. On the box. Okay. On to box number four. Okay, so first card of box four, we got Nick Shore. 48 of 125 for the LA Kings. Next one is a jersey card for the Florida Panthers of Jonathan Huberdeau. The Florida Panthers. And nice patch here for the Arizona Coyotes. Four colors of Henrik Samuelsson, number 38 of 49. Going out to Dan, going out to Newman. And not a bad one. We got a Authentic Rookies of Mike Condon, number 20 of 39 for the Canadiens. Going out to Richard Pogo. Mike Condon, 20 of 39. And we have ourselves a quad all-star skills fabric of Alex Ovechkin, Steven Stamkos, two color Tays, and John Tavares. I don't know if that bottom corner is actually soft or not, but this is part of the card, but it looks like it is chipped a little bit. But whoever the winner of that one is, so you be aware of that. How many points does McDavid have, Jason? He had two earlier. I think he was like three or four now. Yeah, he still just has the 2 points. Thought he might be at three or four so far. Edmonton's playing really well now, eh? A lot more energy since he's back. Yeah, Kevin Shattenkirk for the Blues. Next one is a jersey of Ryan McDonagh going out to the New York Rangers. And a Dylan DeMello for the San Jose Sharks. DeMello. Going out to San Jose, first time I've heard of his name. And nice. Wow, how many of these can we pull? This is the second one we've hit of Max Domi, number 5 of 16, going out to the Arizona Coyotes. Going out to Newman. So congrats, Dan. So shoot me an email if you want tracking on this, because I'm pretty sure this is a pretty big, this would be one of the significant big hits here. Very nice hit there, Dan. Second one of these in two nights. And we got an all-star skills relic of Tyler Seguin out of 125 for the Dallas Stars. Mike Condon and Max Domi. Hopefully we can get McDavid now. Yeah, quite the case. So we got All-Star Skills Relic of Radim Vrbata. Radim Vrbata going up to the Canucks. And we got a SP Game-Used jersey of Ryan Miller for the Vancouver Canucks. Ryan Miller. And our next one is a Mackenzie Skepski for the New York Rangers. Mackenzie Skepski. Going out to Logan. Logan TB, I think that's Richard. And nice. We got a Supreme Stick number 4 of 15. Going out to the Winnipeg Jets of Blake Wheeler. Who has the Winnipeg Jets? Going out to the 204 Collector. Supreme Stick of Blake Wheeler. And a All-Star Skill Relics of Duncan Keith. Two colors. The Blackhawks going out to Dave Shutterbug. Nice few boxes right in the middle here so far. Continues. Next one, we got Jonathan Bernier for the Maple Leafs. We got the All-Star Skills Fabrics of Brent Seabrook. Going on to the Chicago Blackhawks. And nice. Going out to the Edmonton Oilers. Edmonton getting a little bit of love too. Game use inked rookie sweaters numbered to 149 of Connor McDavid. So nice hit there. Going out to the rookie cards. Okay, Manning. This is a nice inner case. That sounds pretty. So shoot me a message right after if you want me to send you the code or even if you want to have it tracked or anything like that, just let me know. And it seems like the ink rookie sweaters have a little bit of damage right in the center there. So we got Shane Prince, 36 of 149. A little bit of a similar nip as the edge chipping like the Kevin Fiala earlier. And a NHL Stadium Series relic of Marian Gabrick. Going out to the LA Kings. No, the Oilers are normally about 375 to 400 normally. You just missed the McDavid jersey auto out of 149. Well, that's a nice hit there. Obviously, probably hoping for the 97 one, but an auto one will still do, especially the way he's playing right now. So we got Anton Bebou, 399. Upper Deck will probably they won't they might not replace it the same card, Alex. Like they'll probably send you a replacement of something. But if it's like just a serial number card, they can. But if it's like involves that jersey and auto, it'll be a little bit tougher to get the exact same card. But you never know. Got Anton Bebou, jersey Roman Josi. Going out to the Predators. And a SP Game Use autograph of Andre Palat out of or for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Andre Palat, the Lightning. And a patch card going out to the Toronto Maple Leafs of Morgan Rielly, number 45/49. 49. And wow, third rookie of this case. We got a authentic rookies of Dylan Del Mel Mello. DeMelo. 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 For the San Jose Sharks. Third rookie of the case so far. And we got two boxes left. Normally you get one to two rookies. Got three and one bet so far. So not too bad. Mellow. Next one is Andres Athanasou. Athanasou. I think that's how you say it. Athanasou. Come out to Detroit. Nikolai Godobin for the San Jose Sharks at a 399. Yeah, so you got the patch one then, a 204. And the SB Game Used or autograph of Jason Zucker going out to the Minnesota Wild. Jason Zucker. And a Netcord Materials 31 of 35 of Duncan Keith. Going out to the Chicago Blackhawks. Going out to Dave Shutterbug. So I'm just going to turn this one over. I know it's pretty tough to see what team he is. And a All-Star Skills Relics of Aaron Ekblad, 125 for the Panthers. And on to our final box, everyone. Two teams that haven't got a hit there yet. Hopefully, we can get you something. Got a All-Star Skills Fabrics, which will be a random. We got Vladimir Tarasenko, Bobby Ryan, and Radim Vrbata, which will be random at the end. Next one's the All-Star Skills Fabrics, so Brent Seabrook going out to the Blackhawks. And a draft day marks of Nick Cousins, number 5 of 35 for the Philadelphia Flyers. Out to Brom. And a All-Star Skills patch of Justin Falk, number 18 of 35 for the Carolina Hurricanes. And finishing up the break with a authentic rookie of Noah Hanifin for the Carolina Hurricanes. Going out to Kais, 195. So there we have it for the break here, guys. And congratulations to many of the teams. Just need 1 second. We got one multi-team random or three multi-team randoms to do. And we'll move on to our random team. So move you guys a little bit closer here. Gotta just move move those wrappers aside. Okay, so here we go, guys. So first multi-team random we're gonna do is gonna be for the Patrice Bergeron, Patrick Elias. I'm gonna random the list three times as per description. Team on top, after the third time is gonna receive the card. Good luck. One, two. Three. This one is going out to the New Jersey Devils. And you've randomized this list three times. And on to our next one, which is for the triple. You got Tarasenko, Bobby Ryan, and Radim Vrbata. One, two, and three. And that one is going out to the Blues. And our final one, which is for the quad. Ovechkin, Stamkos, Taze, and Tavares. One, two, and three. That one is going out to the New York Islanders. And yep, randomized this list three times. So that concludes our break, guys. So we do have more breaks coming up. Another eBay break in about 2 days from now, and then another one 5 days from now.